Here's On Your Side's Madeline White spoke with a local economist to learn more and joins us live in studio.
Hello, Don. Yes, each year Idaho's job count just keeps getting higher and higher, with last year's data experiencing a 2.9% increase. But it's not just the growth we have to smile about. According to a local expert, it's the type of growth as well.
We all know Idaho's growing. Just take a look at rush hour here in downtown Boise. But a new report by governing.com confirms it. Idaho is among the states with the highest total job gains in 2018.
Idaho ranked fourth in job growth last year, behind only Nevada, which was first, Utah, and Washington.
The good news is our job growth continues, and it's the right kind of job growth. Now, we have a very rich tech sector here, and that continues to grow. Our medical and healthcare areas continue to grows.
Plus, have you ever noticed how many great grocery chains are in Idaho?
Now, we've quietly become the grocery capital of the world.
Yeah, Connor says those aren't hurting our job numbers either.
You've got Albertsons and Winco both have their corporate headquarters here. And if you think about that, that means Coke and Nabisco and Kraft. All those people need to be here to be servicing those two gigantic accounts.
And the diversity of our job growth, Connor says, is something we can be proud of.
You don't want to be the kind of town that is kind of a one-horse town. You know, you look at a Houston when oil and gas went bust, and all of a sudden, all of Houston suffered.
Because if things go south, he says diversity is important so that other sectors can rise up to meet the community's needs.
We're hearing a lot of people saying, hey, no more growth. We don't want any more growth. Well, you know, there is, and there probably will be a recession somewhere along the line. And we want to make sure when that happens, we've got a diverse, you know, economy here where one sector doesn't dominate everything.
Another reason for Idaho's job growth, the faces in our workforce.
We have young, very well-educated people moving here from the Bay Area and from the Seattle area who are bringing their talents here, and employers love that kind of workforce.
Connors also said more than 65% of the people moving here are under the age of 40, and that no other city in America has that kind of in-migration. Live in studio, Madeline White, 6 On Your Side.